Well, situation hasn't got any better. Let's see if we can get out of here. It's pretty icy right here. I think the roads are better though. Hopefully. We're gonna find out in a minute. My truck on my left, so if I start sliding downhill, I'm gonna end up right in him. I don't know what to do, man. Kinda on a slope here. I end up putting chains on just to get out of this mess. Come on. Grab a high gear and see what we can do. I'm looking forward to this. Let's see if it moves. If it don't, then we're gonna stay put. I'm impressed. It's better than I thought it was going to do. Try to get up this hill now. If I waited, it wouldn't be so bad. I can tell the salt truck's been out because all this right here. chain.
Alright, I just had to lock my hubs in. I'm going again.
Yeah, I've had to put my chains on. Now I won't show how to put all four on. Drag chain on two chains. I put drag chain on the trailer because the trailer shot past me, but trying to help. Wait, I just can't leave this driver out in the cold, and the truck could be tipping over any second right there. She would have walked up to a farm. I figured the highway or the state police would be, state patrol would be here by now, and I'd be on my way, but looks like the trailer's come back down a little bit. Tires are back on the ground. Tires were off the ground there for a little bit. Now they're coming back down, so I don't know. But we're late. We're running behind. I need to get going here shortly. I don't really want to leave her in the cold because it is 29 degrees out. I was waiting for the roads to get better anyways. So, anyways. We will see you in Yakima eventually, sometime. Oh, we made our first stop and this place looks busy as always. That wasn't easy. Kind of tricky. Tricky, 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 tricky. Tricky, 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 tricky. Late. screw up the rest of our day, but we don't care. Climb up to heaven's fruit. That ain't the one I'm worried about. Baker is the one I'm worried about, because that's completely on the hill. I mean, we'll have weight down on our drive. We'll have weight. Get this shit in check. I already got 18,000 down on the drive. Drive me. It's 35 degrees and raining, which is nothing wrong with that. Up here in Teton at Evans Fruit. They're on lunch break. The tricky part's getting off this ice and getting turned around into a dock. But we'll do what we gotta do. So, anyways, I guess now, well, the time we reach the last stop, we should be able to get there just fine. It's all uphill. So I was worried about. So, we'll see you there, alright? 2.5 hours here, I ain't no surprise. Not at all. Now we're gonna go challenge ourselves and head to the next stop. I don't know what this guy's doing. Just a kid. Now I wonder if she got her truck out yet or no. I'm sure they got her out by now. Ain't got time to wait for this guy. He's gonna creep, I guess. Got no time for crawling. Now I can't see. Thank you. Yeah, I'll just go home. Problem is they hit trees. I didn't even see. Truck in the middle of the road, that's interesting.